day. I pray I did everything I could to honor you. And when I open my eyes, there's joy each day. What a blessing, I'm waking up next to you. Your kisses are a sweet surprise. Still can't believe you're in my life. The impossible is possible because of you.
So that, with that said, I'm going to let my cousin lead us in prayer. Let us pray.
Father, we come to you once more and again.
Yes.
You woke us up this morning in our right minds, and you started us on our way. Father, we're looking forward to this day. This day is your day. But this marriage, if you join them together, let them walk in your footstep, do the things that they're supposed to do, the things that were pleasing in your sight.
Yes, Lord.
Father, you asked us, and thank you for the traveling mercy, the ones that travel far and near.
Yes.
For this occasion. Father, just be with us today.
Be with us, Lord.
As we go through this ceremony and this marriage. Father, we thank you for this marriage. And let them walk in your light and be gracious, thankful that you joined them together. If you join them together, they'll stay together.
Yes.
They'll stay close to you. Father, we thank you for this day.
This day.
In your prayers, in your name, amen.
I'm never loved this way again.
Oh sure.
would come, that we'd be more than friends. You made me smile, I was down. You turned my world around. The way you give me love feels so right. Ooh. You took the ease of my mind and put it behind. You were there on my knees, so baby.
No one could replace this love. bow for you. I take your hand and heart and everything, and add to them a wedding ring. 'Cause this life is no good alone. Since we've become one, you're all I know. If this feeling should leave,
myself over to you.
Listen to the water in the background, the music, the clouds above us, but there's on the side, there's a blue sky. A wonderful day. And to that we give God the praise.
Amen.
Let us pray. God, we thank and praise you for this glorious day in which Denise and Rick come together to be joined as one. We first want to acknowledge you, O God, that you are the Most High Everlasting One. God, you are holy. And God, today we know that you are pleased at this union. Now, Lord, surround this place by your anointing. Hover over this place, and God, make it your place. And as we join these two together, you would be magnified. To us and pray in Jesus' name, amen. Read for your hearing, 1 Corinthians 13 chapter, verses 4 through 8. God's love is patient. God's love is kind. God's love is not envious or boastful, arrogant or rude. God's love does not insist on its way, on its own way. It is not bothersome or bitter. God's love does not celebrate what is wrong, but celebrates the truth. God's love bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, and endures all things. God's unconditional love never ends. But as for the gift of prophecy, it will come to an end. As for the ability to speak in different languages, that will cease. As for knowledge, it will come to an end. This is God's holy word. And we all said amen.
Amen.
Dearly beloved, we have come together in the sight of God in this presence of these witnesses to unite this man and this woman in holy matrimony, which is a worthy institution proclaimed by God from the beginning of time. This ceremony signifies the great union which is between Christ and his church. Christ beautified this ceremony with his presence during the wedding celebration of Cana of Galilee, where performed the first miracle. And St. Paul, the apostle, commended marriage as a sacred institution which all persons shall embrace, and therefore is not to be entered into lightly, but to be taken seriously, realizing that the ceremony is ordained of God. In this holy estate, these two persons come now to be joined as one. Therefore, if anyone can show a just reason why they should not be joined together as husband and wife, let them now speak and forever remain silent. I require and charge you both that if either of you know any reason why you should not legally be united in holy matrimony, you do now confess it. But be assured that if you are joined together in a manner not approved by God, your marriage is not lawful in God's sight. Will you take, my brother, Tanisha to be a wedded wife, live together according to God's holy laws, in the holy estate of matrimony? Will you love her, respect and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep yourself faithful to her as long as you both shall live?
Yes, I will. Amen.
Tanisha, will you take Rick
to be your wedded husband, to live according to God's holy laws in the holy state of matrimony. Will you love him, respect, keep him in sickness and health, forsaking all others, keep yourself faithful to him, and on you both shall live?
I will.
Look at this man, dear married to this. The woman to marry to this man.
I do.
Let me say that again. Who gives this woman to be married to this man?
I do.
Amen. At this time, this couple will be lighting the memorial candle in memory of London, Simone, Emmanuel, their daughter, at this time.
Like a comet blazing across the evening sky, gone too soon. Like a rainbow fading in the twinkling of an eye, gone too soon. Shining, sparkling, and splendidly bright, here one day, gone one night. Like the loss of sunlight on a cloudy afternoon, on a sandy beach, gone too soon. Like a perfect flower that is just beyond your reach.
Harvard.
Hi, Rick.
Hi, Rick.
Take you to Tunisia.
Take you to Tunisia.
You know what it like.
You know what it like.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better.
For better.
For worse.
For worse.
For richer.
For richer.
For poor.
For poor.
In sickness.
In sickness.
And in health.
And in health.
To love.
To love.
And to cherish.
And to cherish.
Until we are parted by death.
Until we are parted by death.
According to God's holy law.
According to God's holy law.
And thus I pledge.
And thus I pledge.
You my faithfulness.
You my faithfulness.
I. Tamisa. Thank you, Rick.
Thank you, Rick.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have.
To have.
And to hold.
And to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better.
For better.
For worse.
For worse.
For richer.
For richer.
For poorer.
For poorer.
In sickness.
In sickness.
And in health.
And in health.
To love.
To love.
And to cherish.
And to cherish.
Until we are parted by death.
Until we are parted by death.
According to God's holy law.
According to God's holy law.
And thus I pledge.
And thus I pledge.
You my faithfulness.
You my faithfulness.
Amen. Let us pray. O eternal God, creator, preserver of all humankind, giver of all spiritual grace, the author of everlasting life, send thy blessing upon Rick and Tamisa, who we bless in thy name.
that they may surely perform and keep the vow and covenant now between them made. Look graciously upon them, that they may love, honor, and cherish each other, and so live together in faithfulness and patience, wisdom, and true godliness, that their home may be a haven of blessing and a place of peace through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen.
What are the rings?
I raise these rings now that God may bless them as God bless this union.
Bless, O Lord, these rings. Bless him who gives, and bless her who wears, and bless her who gives, and him who wears, that they may live together in love and harmony through Jesus Christ, our Savior and Lord, forever. Amen.
Amen.
Having blessed these rings,
you will now place it on her finger and stop right there. Give a nice look.
Repeat after me.
With this ring,
with this ring,
I wed you.
I wed you.
And I endow you.
And I endow you.
With my worldly possessions.
My worldly possessions.
In the name of the Father.
Father.
And of the Son.
The Son.
And of the Holy Ghost.
The Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Amen. Tied it up.
Yeah. Together, I like that. Yeah. Nice and tight?
Yep.
And snug?
Mm-hmm.
Amen.
Mm-hmm. Be after me. Give me a nice look. With this ring, I wed you.
I wed you.
And I endow you.
And I endow you.
With my worldly possessions.
With my worldly possessions.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Ghost.
And of the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Amen.
Having become one, they will now light the unity candle. Solo by Christian Wade.
Mm-hmm.
Most merciful God, who has now united this man and this woman in the holiest state of matrimony, grant them peace to live therein according to your holy word. Give them strength and constant fidelity and true affection toward each other. Sustain and defend them amid all the trials and temptations, and help them so to pass through this world in faith toward you, in communion with your holy church, in loving service one of the other, that they may enjoy forever your heavenly benediction. Jesus Christ, your Son, our Lord, who lives and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit, forever one God, Lord without end. Amen.
At this moment,
at this moment, those whom God has joined together, let no one set asunder. For as much as Rick and Tanisha have consented to live together in holy matrimony, and have borne witness to this before God, and you who are present, and have pledged their faith to one another by joining hands, and the giving and receiving of the ring, I now pronounce that they are now husband and wife, together.
Amen, amen, amen. You may lay off your loot
or kiss your bride.
What are you doing?
We thank God for this union. It's been my pleasure to meet with you and to now celebrate with you your one togetherness in union. Let us now stand on our feet for the benediction. After which, the bridegroom will exit.
Amen. The wedding party will also exit. And then following them, we will exit towards the ballroom.
Bless and preserve and keep you. The Lord be merciful with you, with his favor, look upon you, and so fill you with all spiritual benediction and grace that you may so live together in this life, that in the world to come, we have everlasting life. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
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 And amen.
Amen.
never seen the light so bright. Never dug anyone like this. Never had tasted lips to kiss. Never had someone to miss. Never heard a song quite like this.
Fortunate to have you, girl. I'm so glad you're in my world. Just as sure as the sky is blue, I'm blessed the day that I found you.
Never had room service all night. Never took a first class flight. Never had a love affair so tight. I never felt the feeling.
First we have Judy and Brendan Tunnel.
Thank you. future, yeah, yeah. Loving you is easy.
Loving you
and know it's right. And for now and for always, I need you by my side. You don't have to worry.
Tanisha, here's your problem now. Okay. Do not call me. Even if you do call me, I'll probably not gonna answer, but you can text me, whatever. But congratulations, I love y'all.
So I just wanna say congratulations, Rick and Tanisha. If you can, please hold up your ring fingers. Your rings symbolize a circle that shall not be broken. Make sure that you always love each other, that you continuously date each other, that you have trust, that you compromise. There's gonna be give and take, but most importantly, always, Rick, tell your queen how beautiful she is. Tanisha, always tell your king how handsome he is. I love you both.
Guess what I did today? Those were the words I said to you. It was last May, don't know the exact day. In my head there was a ring. When you told me that you love
I get It's not at work.
Let me hear you, Ray. Ray.
Love you.
Okay, I see them all over the room, all over the place. My name is Sean Allen, and this is my choice band, and we'll be your listening pleasure for this evening. This is going out to the bride and groom. Thank you.
the lovers around the world. I wanna talk about the one I love. I know a lot of times we forget how they take good care of you. But tonight, I just wanna express the way I feel.
Oh, baby, funny how things have changed in my life now. Whether near or far, I wanna be where.